I'm back to the nice calm waters of the narrow passageway that leads into and out of this arm of Carthy Lake. So I'm heading back through there and then paddle back up to where I parked the truck. I parked at the first launch point this time. I didn't drive all the way into the second launch point because the road is just too bad coming in that way. So now I have to paddle all the way back up to the first launch point. That means I gotta go over a beaver dam on the way up.